simplify things, because we are very good at confusing, because we are techies. That's what we know sometimes. And we will go with our like fancy security words and people are like, you're on a different planet. I don't understand you, right? I mean, I was doing a talk the other day. I was talking about patching. And then this lady from the audience came back and asking, what is patching? And it just blew my mind, thinking, oh my God, how stupid am I to think that people know what patching means? So things like that, because it's in our nature to know these technical terms, doesn't mean that everyone else understands. Go and spend the time with your accountant, for example, and then try and understand what kind of vocabulary they use. Spend some time with your HR person and try and understand what vocabulary they use. So it's a matter of not just going with lots of security terms and systems and technology, just trying to understand, simplify things. How do you simplify things and get that message across to everyone? It's not about impressing your peers, talking about the most complex quantum computing solution. There's a time and place for that. It's about how do you get your message across to a wider audience. If you can do that, I think creating that security culture is much more effective rather than just, here's your security policy, you need to comply with this sign here.